Hello bros, welcome back to a brand new video. This is a video from the video tutorial series HTML tutorial for beginners. So let's get started with this video. This video is about HTML CSS. So CSS stands for cascading style sheets. It describes how HTML elements are to be displayed on the screen, like for example in mobile devices. So what the beauty about CSS is that you can write a single piece of code, so it will handle how the text or whatever the web pages are displayed on multiple mobile devices or desktops and whatever. So it is basically used for designing purposes and it has a lot of control over the look and feel of the website. So in case you are thinking about becoming a web designer, then you need to know about CSS. So I'm going to show you how the CSS really works. So there are three types of CSS. There are inline, external and internal types of CSS. So we will proceed by showing you an example. So the example will illustrate about how the functionality on an HTML page. So let's get started with the example. So here I am opening my HTML document. So if you preview this, you'll just see a normal page. Okay, so this text doesn't have any style to it. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put in some style element. This is a style attribute, by the way. I'm going to put in a value that is background. I'm going to put in red color. So you can directly type in red, or you need to put in a hash code. So let's see if this works. So in case you want to debug any error, you can check why it's not working. So here we can see that there's some small error. So I'd put an extra 4, so that's the reason it did not work. So just removing the 4 and pressing the live preview again. So you can debug the issue using inspect element. That's not a big deal. So you can write the same piece of code in the you can write it in the style tag as well. So you just need to put it into a p and then put it in the closing brackets and opening brackets. Here we have, so again the code should work. I'm just removing this extra piece of code. Okay, so here we see we have loaded the code using the style tags. So now I'm going to use the same code in an external file. So the external file is here. It is called main.css. So I'm just uncommenting the code. I already written it before. So here we go to the main and we are pasting in the code. So now the CSS is going to be loaded from the external file. So if you press F12, we can clearly see, if you go in the network tab in Chrome, if you press F12 and refresh, here you can see that the main file has been shown. So CSS has been loading from here. So I'm just going to make a small change to show you that the file has been loaded from there. So I'm just going to make a change in the numbers. So you get output a different color. So once we refresh, we should see another color. So bros, in case you have any doubts or questions in your mind, this was just a small example I tried to explain to you. But still, if you have any doubts or questions, feel free to mention your thoughts and comments in your video comment section. That's all for the video. Thank you guys for watching. So the entire playlist is going to be linked in the video description. Do check the entire playlist. There's a lot of information over here. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.